people and shit. If I ain't gonna clap, I get ratchet in here now, goddamn. Take this shit out. This shit hurts. This is real hair. It ain't weave or yarn or no shit. I let white people touch my hair all the time and shit because I'm a caring motherfucker. I want people to understand. We all one motherfucker and shit. I be touching white people hair and shit. Goddamn, how you crick it to the side like that? I was just asking my wife the other day, what happened to that shit that make your hair stick up and shit? And we couldn't figure out. I was like, moose! Do they still got moose? Check out that stock, that moose stock. That shit been living a long time. No, it don't look like it, but I'm in the stock market. Anybody else in here play the stocks and shit? Yeah. Woo-hoo! I'm a fucking, like, you know, the Wolf of Wall Street? I'm like the pit bull of West End. Till tax season come, I done goddamn went bankrupt on 1,000 companies and shit. I bought a whole pit bull company. I was like, ooh, pit bull company. That sounds nice. Pit bulls, any white people got pit bulls? Labradors and shit, huh? Black people. Pit bull on Wall Street. You gotta buy pit bulls. When did you start losing your hair? Did you start losing it early? Did you start losing your hair early or just recently? Yeah, that's some bullshit. Like, I'm 22 and fucking bald headed. My cousin, he's 23, ain't got a lick of hair right here. I'm like, what the fuck? What'd you do? Like, what the fuck happened? Jack off too much and lose your hair? I thought you grew hair when you jack off. On your hand and shit. You ever tell y'all that? I'm 41. They be like, you better quit jacking off. Your whole hand won't grow a furry. I wonder what women do. They grow hair on their fingertips and shit. Y'all, Mr. By Key, like Mikey, but with a B, okay? Y'all got that? Smart crowd in here. Yeah, I got a motherfucker be calling me Mikey. I'm like, it's By Key. Why the fuck is you putting an M right there? By Key, like bipolar, you know? Bisexual. I don't know no other by word. I got the good ones, though, huh? I got the main two. Them two right there, get you a check. Shit. Bipolar, bisexual, you can get a check from the government. This is when we give me food stamps, though. Right now. Y'all can Google me and shit. Yeah, Google me, By Key. When you Google me, you know, my criminal record gonna pop up. Scroll. Just scroll. Don't even look at that first picture, man, because it's a fucked up picture, you know. It's like the 90s. They ain't give a fuck. They just smile. They shave your whole face and shit. It look like you raped 3 kids and shit. I ain't like, damn, wow, skinny and shit. So y'all just scroll past that shit. Fucking 40 changed my life. Get to the good shit. You know, I throw my own comedy shows and shit. You know, I got a website. I work. Got a good job. 401k and shit. Married 6, 7, 8 years. Got 6, 7, 8 kids. It's a rough life and shit. I'm here. We here. We all here. I'm glad to see you all here and shit. Wish there was more black people here because I brought all my black jokes. I didn't bring no white jokes. Usually I'll be prepared. I'm like, you know what? I'm going to bring a bunch of white jokes. I thought Wednesday, you know, niggas ain't got jobs. y'all motherfuckers be at work. Y'all motherfuckers out here drinking, getting fucked up. Smell like weed on this stage, too. And then, you know, I've been smelling it since I've been up here, and then I realized it's in my pocket. Damn, I got some weed in my pocket. Y'all smoke weed in here? Andy Brashear about to give it to us. I think you're gonna give it to us. Fuck yeah! Fucking Matt Bevin's like, nah, y'all can't smoke no weed, y'all can't gamble and let these pedophile rapists out. But fuck you, we can't smoke weed or gamble, but you gonna let this motherfucker out of prison? The fuck kind of Kentucky shit is that? Oh, that's backwards. I would have voted for him all he had to do was say, Reparation Bill 403. We gonna pass it. Fucking have my vote. Shit.
You can normally convict a felon.
I think that's my time. I can't see the light because I got these glasses and I ain't get to reflect it. I didn't pay for the extra shit on the glasses. I can't see shit. Y'all Google me. Thank y'all. Thank you. Bless all the other comedians. Appreciate y'all. I'm Mr. Baki.